This week, we've been showing you the devastation left behind after thieves broke into mail and post office boxes in Green Country. These break-ins happened in Owosso and in Utica Square. Now, a Tulsa woman charged with 6 counts of theft and attempted mail theft for incidents that happened between August 18th and September 22nd. 42-year-old Hillary Victoria Jin is also charged with 6 counts of destruction of letterboxes and mail at the Sheridan station on multiple occasions.